Commons taking on teenage climate sensation Greta Thunberg after their frosty encounter at the UN. That icy glare has gone viral. Some are calling it a death stare.
It's one heck of a glare. You have a face.
You have stolen my dreams, my childhood, with your empty words.
Now Trump is reacting, and it sure sounds like he's mocking her. She seems like a very happy young girl, looking forward to a bright and wonderful future. So nice to see you. Tweeted at 11:30 p.m. last night.
Dripping with sarcasm.
Greta finds herself the target of some ugly attacks.
The mentally ill Swedish child.
One conservative podcast host actually called a teenager who has been diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome mentally ill.
Seven nations to help fight the devastating wildfires in the Amazon rainforest. Brazil's president says the country can handle the situation on its own. Firefighters, troops, and military planes are working around the clock to tame the fires. Critics blame Brazil's leader for relaxing environmental laws since taking office in January.
We live in struggle all the time. It's not something new. It's new for the world now because they affect the big city like São Paulo across to the ocean to Poland now become international issues.
You feel that when it hits the big cities, then people pay attention.
Exactly.
But now that you have their attention, what is your message?
My message is we all living in global village.
Several thousand questions I'd like to ask you.